And new at 11 o'clock, a bold and brazen coyote bites a man in Escondido. He worries the next time the coyote attacks, that person won't be so lucky. 10 News reporter Rachel Bianco shows what the man was wearing that prevented him from being seriously hurt.
Most of the apartment complexes around here are off of this busy road, surrounded by 6-foot-high walls, but that doesn't appear to be keeping the coyotes away.
That's the one that got me right there, that big one.
Daniel Schwab captured these coyotes walking down the sidewalk right near the Toyota dealership on Lincoln Parkway.
I've had problems down here with coyotes before. This has never happened. They're getting more brazen, you know, every year.
Schwab is a security guard at a nearby apartment complex. He was on patrol at 2 a.m. Saturday when something grabbed him from behind.
If I turn around my left, coyote, you know, is freaking taken off after it got me on the foot.
He was wearing these work boots, so the coyote wasn't able to break the skin, but he says he still felt it.
These never had no marks before, so it didn't, you know, like I said, it was a quick bite and it ran, but it was actually a lot of pressure on the boot.
East Lincoln at Fig is home to several businesses and fenced in apartment complexes.
6-foot fence, it jumped on top of this pretty much block cylinder, goes up, jumped on that, jumped over.
Coyotes usually prey on small animals. They're not known for attacking people. Schwab fears the wild animals are getting more comfortable in urban areas.
You have a lot of feral cats. Feral cats in the area, they're hunting. Especially, you know, it's like out in the hills out there, a lot of the water is, you know, diminishing the creeks and they're coming down here.
Schwab says he plans to file a report with California's Department of Fish and Wildlife. In Escondido, Rachel Bianco, 10 News. Break